Singer Davido sent condolence to Mobat family, pays tribute to singer at Timeless Show in Manchester. A video from singer Davido Timeless concert in Manchester is trending as he paid tribute to Mobat. In the moving video, Davido told his fans how hard it could be for artists as they go through a lot. Davido's latest action come after he reportedly sent 2 million naira as a condolence gift to Mobat's dad. Popular Afrobeat singer David Adeleke, better known as Davido, has warmed again with a touching video of him paying tribute to the late singer Mobat at his Timeless Show in Manchester. Recalls reported that the entertainment industry was thrown into mourning after Mobat unexpectedly passed on at the age of 27. Before the start of his Timeless concert, Davido was seen in a video speaking for fans who attend the event to watch him perform about how it isn't usually easy for singers. According to the singer, they also go through a lot. Davido also gave shout out to Mobat towards the end of the clip. Stay tuned and watch the rest of the video. Thank you.
Condolences to the family of my little brother Mobat, passed yesterday. You know, as we come on stage and perform for you guys every night, you know, you guys might not know what we artists be going through, but you know, we're human beings too, so it takes a lot for us to come out every night and, you know, perform and deliver, and we do that because we love you, feel me? So I just wanted to, you know, give a special shout out to my brother. I know you're in heaven watching down, but tonight we're gonna turn up for you. You understand? In the Timeless tour, if you got my new album, say hell yeah. Let's go. Shawty wanna meet me, I'm down.